Left a message there.
Me? Yeah.
Classic Irish Nash stud.
Oh yeah, I love in the wall.
Royalty, a ring meeting the stud in the back of the 50s.
Mm.
Look up there.
I haven't found my phone inside there, you go and get it.
Back of the stud, back of the 50s. Or something like that. The 1960s or something like that.
Mm-hmm. Stood in the '50s,
is it? I think like the '50s or the '60s. It's a classic stud. The Queen, the one with the royal meeting, and the grey horse, and you had to guess who the horse was.
Grey horse.
Grey horse in the picture.
In the '50s.
I think the '50s. It's an old classic stud. The black and white.
There you go, yeah, I see it there.
What?
I see it there, yeah. The Princess of Monaco.
Yeah.
Grace Kelly.
Mm.
1961.
61, yeah. Mm. You had to guess who the horse is in the picture. Maybe the horse is.
Mm. Interesting, yeah.
Nice photograph, but mm-hmm. You wouldn't recognise it.
Yeah, you never recognise it.
The Queen has the stud.
No.
How long is that now?
3 hours 30.
So 3.5 hours now?
So far, yeah.
See, my job's not finished yet. See, if I had the other memory cards, I'd be getting cut off even before the job was finished.
Mm.
So I still have to do the kitchen floor yet, is it?
with her.
What's new, sir?
Oh, it's interesting out here about Chelsea.
Oh.
Can they beat Tottenham?
What?
Can Chelsea beat Tottenham, you know? And it's saying that they can.
Sorry, can't see it. Can you do the water, sir?
Can Chelsea beat Tottenham?
Yeah.
And the article says they can beat Tottenham because, yeah. A, Harry Kane, the best player, is out with an injury.
Yeah.
And B, because they're fighting among themselves. Tottenham are fighting among themselves, you know?
Yeah.
Jose Mourinho was given, taking people off the pitch because he put them on the subs bench because they were behaving badly.
Yeah.
Not just one person, but three or four.
Oh.
You know. So they're not playing well at the moment. A good bet this guy thinks will be that Chelsea will be Tottenham.
Yeah.
You know. The best players out, Tania.
Oh, sure.
You know.
And how they with the corona, have they had anyone tested?
I haven't heard of it.
Have no one been tested, no? Let's hope they're okay.
Mm-hmm.
There was something in Twitter about Liverpool, but Liverpool team earlier on, something on Twitter, something about Liverpool. I didn't read the whole story then.
Yeah.
I didn't read the whole story, something about Liverpool on Twitter today.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can find the story.
When you have Daniel Kinahan claiming that he's just a legitimate businessman, then on the other hand he's saying if he comes back to Ireland he won't receive a fair trial. He also says he's done nothing wrong. So if he's done nothing wrong, if he's just a legitimate businessman, why is a credible journalist at Darren McIntyre, why does he have the police coming to his house to warn him of the threat against him?
Yeah.
Send two messages.
Two messages, thanks. Liverpool, is it?
Liverpool and Christopher Plummer.
Christopher Plummer. Who's Christopher Plummer?
It's an actor.
Oh, your man.
You've heard of it, haven't you?
Hmm? Yeah, I heard his name, yeah.
He died at age
91. Yeah.
You've heard of him, haven't you? You've heard of him, haven't you?
Yeah, I've heard of him, yeah. Canadian actor for roles in telemusic. Oh, yeah. That's your man. The father, was it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
91, he's age 91. Yeah, and there's
the
thing by Liverpool there.
What do
you think of that?
Regan, yeah,
I know. Christopher Plummer, yeah, I recognise him, yeah.
Gee.
You're going to
cheer
by Liverpool, is it?
Mm-hmm. What?
You're
going
to
cheer
by Liverpool?
I'm going to cheer by Liverpool?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, it's from Regan, yeah, I know. Let's see.
Think.
Yeah, the COVID-19 scares me, that's why. They're afraid to let anyone from England at all. Unless they're from Germany. Unless the person comes from Germany.
Mm.
They're not letting anybody into Germany from England. Because of the COVID-19 mutation, you know? Soaps at half six? I'm only going to half six.
Watching the female, do you do the floor here first?
Okay.
I'm recording it anyway. Recording all the soaps, Lee.
Mm. Yeah.
So I can relax, do my filming, you know, I don't have to rush.
Yeah.
I can relax, do my filming.
Yeah, no rush, yeah.
Thank God for a bigger memory, eh? I could take my time.
Mm.
I don't have to worry about counting, about the clock counting down anymore.
Yeah. Yeah, you can take your time, no rushing anymore. Off your feet, yeah. You're not under pressure anymore. 3 hours 42.
Like,
or
is it cold?
Yeah, it's a cold wet, yeah. It's raining, but very light rain.
Is it?
What
was the temperature?
I think it was 7 or 8 degrees only. get out of here about American football.
What?
Let's get out of here about American football.
What I'm supposed to say?
Tom Brady is started 20 years ago, or 26 years ago, and he's still playing very well.
Yeah.
He's the quarterback for